That's why something had to be done.
And I think this all happened so quickly that they're probably putting it all together now. Mark Davis had no idea. He didn't go into work thinking who's going to be my interim head coach. He thought, how am I going to handle a situation with somebody who at one point meant a lot to this city and organization to hire? He wanted.